forward.
Keep it for me.
Then you can take the mask off because you're going to receive communion, right? And for the priest.
Because they're just practicing.
And you can expect, when you come, have your hands ready, okay? And perfectly peaceful.